that you're not going from sort of 0 to 60. You got some time last night, got a few shots up. Now that you know your recommendation.
I mean, that always helps whenever you try to find a rhythm. I'll be prepared. I had a good workout this morning with Jonathan. I'll be ready for tomorrow, man.
You know, Luke does a lot of stuff with you guys. How important is his contribution here for guys like you and Clint and everybody else?
I mean, it's very important, not just for me and Clint. I mean, from everybody, from James or from CP. I mean, he's always doing things to keep us intact, especially when guys are out. I'm pretty sure he's going to meet with Trevor, and he's starting to get ready to come back. So, he's very important in guys' player development, for sure.
You were a guy that played so well when you first came here, and now your minutes have dwindled a little bit, but you seem to have a really good attitude and mentality about that.
I can't believe you play for the Houston Rockets.
That helps, doesn't it?
That's everything to me. I mean, this is an opportunity. I'm blessed to be in this type of opportunity. I got a chance to win a win a ring. So whatever role that I have on this team, I'm more than honored to have, you know what I mean? So right now, I know my numbers getting ready to be called. I've been in the gym working. It's not like I'm just fresh off the couch that I was, so I think I should be in a little bit more position to, you know, to help this team win.
That's probably one of the reasons they signed you. They knew you could do that. Play a lot, not play, and then come back in.
Well, I mean, of course. I mean, I think I did that over the few years of my career, being in Boston, Miami, where, you know, you can still be ready to play, but at the same time, if your number's not called, go out there and still support your teammates, go out there and still be productive while not playing. So that's what I'm trying to bring to this team.
What about the fact that you
fight? Oh man, you know, I got great playmakers with James, CP, Eric, even Clint. I mean, he's making plays out there. So I mean, I mean, this is a really good system, really good team. Coach does a great job of putting us in a position to be successful. And it's our job to go out there and just, you know, just play.
Now you find yourself down a man again,
turn around
for a little while.
Yeah.
But the veteran mentality of this team has been all year. Next man up.
Yeah. That's, we gotta have that same mentality. Gosh, I hate to see Trevor go down. I know he was really playing at a high level, but I know he's gonna come back stronger, and we'll be ready for him. We need him, and we definitely gotta, you know, keep his spirits high, because obviously when he comes back, we're gonna keep his train rolling, and you know, he's just going back to do what he was doing.
So the Magic coming in now. This is a team that's, struggling, and on paper, that's a team the Rockets should win. Have to battle that, the human nature of sort of taking them for granted, maybe?
Nah, we can't do that. On paper, yeah, we should win, but obviously they're a professional team. They got players that's capable, and that coaches who I've played for, and Frank Vogel is very capable. We got to go out there with a mentality that this is a really good team, which they are, and we got to go out there and just do what we do, and we should be able to handle things from there.
Thank you. Thanks, Gerald.